organisation for this event, the amount of organisation was huge. We've been preparing since the beginning of September. We've had to go over to Lewis, we've had to ask shops to be involved, we've had to do all the publicity for it, we've had to sell all the tickets, all the raffle tickets, get all the prizes. It's been quite a colossal event.
And in terms of the girls, how excited are they?
In terms of the excitement for the girls, you just listen to the noise coming from downstairs. They're getting giddy with excitement. It's been building to a real crescendo and they're all happy to be involved.
So, in everything, what do you want to get out of this?
More than anything, we want to raise money for Help the Heroes. The main function of doing it as well is to for the girls to be more involved than they have been in any other event we've ever done. We've done previously the sponsored bags, but this time around we're trying to get more girls doing more work, thinking about how to put on an event, what needs to go into it. So actually raising money but getting the whole house involved.
I'm Steve Hopkins, I'm the music technology teacher here at Beans.
In terms of quality of sound, this event, what are we looking at?
We've got a couple of musical items. We've got an acoustic item downstairs with the grand piano and the double bass. They're great acoustic instruments. You can just leave them to themselves and they can't teach them anything. They sound good as they are. They let out the room nicely with a bit of ambient background jazz.
Thank you. attending for what has been an excellent evening and support an absolutely fantastic charity which all the girls in the house fully believe in. There is one big thank you tonight. Myself and all the Crossways girls know that this wouldn't happen without one woman's drive and determination. So I'd like you all to give a massive, massive round of applause to Mrs. Lambert.
Unbelievable. We worked like the last couple of weeks just like non-stop, but it was really worth it. I think all the designers were really nice, but especially like the self-made collection by Vitola was really like special.
I thought it was great, yeah. It was really good. Great performances, the clothes were great. Everything was good, yeah.
My name is Abby and I showcased one of my collections from my summer fashion show in Nigeria. My fashion label is called La Takada. My favorite part was when Laura started dancing. It was really cool.
It was horrible.
It was fun.
It was flash.
Yeah, it was good.
It was amazing.
Really good.
Really well.
I enjoyed it.
I
thought
it was fun.
My favorite part was I like the African style. It was neat. It's cool. It's different.
Oh, it has to be the African part of my band. When Abby's
collection.
My favorite part is Abby.
We have to make sure.